This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton DDL06 Decora Digital Dimmer with Bluetooth technology. Please be certain to follow all wiring instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or if you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. This installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure that the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. Identify whether the wiring application is single pole or a three-way application. If the wiring in the wall box does not resemble either of these configurations, consult an electrician. We will proceed with a single pole application. Visit youtube.com/leviton to view a three-way installation video including how to wire the matching remote. These devices offer the option of either wrapping leads around the terminal screws or using an external backwire clamp. We're going to demonstrate backwiring. Note, a neutral is not required for this installation. In this example, in the wall box, there is one black wire which is the hot, a bare copper wire which is the ground, and a black wire which is the load wire. Keep in mind, the color of the wires can vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire could be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Start by making sure the wires are straight and stripped according to the strip gauge located on the back of the device. To wire, connect the green or bare copper wall box wire to the terminal screw marked GR. Connect the load wall box wire to the terminal screw marked RD. Connect the line or hot wall box wire to the terminal screw marked BK. The remaining dimmer terminal screw marked YLRD should have red insulation label affixed. Do not remove this label in the single pole application. Note, if insulating label is not affixed to yellow red dimmer terminal screw, use electrical tape to cover. Tug on all conductors to ensure termination is secure. The device is now terminated. Position all wires to provide room in outlet wall box for device. Ensure that the word top is facing up on device strap. Partially screw in mounting screws in wall box mounting holes. We are now going to test the dimmer. Restore power at the circuit breaker or fuse. Press pad until locator light is off. Lights should turn on. If lights do not turn on, press the top half of the dim bright bar until the lights brighten. If lights still do not turn on, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Turn off power at circuit breaker or fuse. Mount dimmer into wall box with mounting screws. Attach wall plate. Your Leviton DDL06 Decora Digital Dimmer with Bluetooth technology is ready for use. To utilize Bluetooth programming and control features, be sure to download the app to your mobile device. For more information about the Leviton DDL06 Decora Digital Dimmer with Bluetooth technology, including adjustment of bulb settings and using the app, visit leviton.com/decoradigital.